Dear student, welcome to NIEVS Home School. Hope you are doing well at your home. This is Aisha Siddiqa Sara, Assistant Teacher of Arts and Craft at National Ideal English Version School, Morning Shift. Dear student, open your CW copy and ready with your pencil, color pencil and your important materials. Dear student, look at the board and draw with me your today's topic. And for junior one, and today's topic is moon with star with color. So dear student, look at the board and draw with me. This is very easy topic, you know that. First you draw a circle. Okay, because moon is like a circle, but we don't draw the full moon, we draw the half moon, so that you will divide this like this. Okay, then you erase this line. Then you will draw the stars like this, first like this, then straight line, then this line, then this line, like this. Okay, you draw a lot of star. Look, I have used here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 V and it makes star. Student, are you drawing with me? Look at my hand very carefully and follow my drawing. Student, your drawing is completed for today. Dear student, look at the board. I have already drawn and colored a picture for you. Look, I have colored all over the face by deep blue color and I have left the stars white. Because you know that stars always shine at the sky, and on the moon I have used here some yellow ash, and rest of the place I have left white. This is very easy topic. I hope you all have understood my today's class. Dear student, this is also your SW. Do you assign SW at your home? Practice and practice many times and submit your SW at your school every Sunday 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. So dear student, don't forget to submit your SW, because you know that your SPA and city marks will depend on this SW. So dear student, practice more and more time and stay at your home, abide by your parents. Thank you, student. Thank you for all.